everyone, this is Flor from FLORFINA'S kitchen. Welcome to my kitchen again. And before we go to work, I have to make some breakfast. It's not really a typical Filipino breakfast, but I call it breakfast. Okay, so this is ham, egg, and cheese breakfast sandwich. Yeah. So we need sliced bread. Okay, I have four slices of bread because I'm going to make two sandwiches. And I have a leftover ham. I just slice them to like a little bit. Now that our butter is melted, just have to put our bread in there. I'm gonna use one first. Okay. And then you just have to put it aside and then take one out. You can even toast your bread in the regular toaster. Salt for your eggs, you can do that. Maybe a pinch of salt. You don't want to use too much salt because your ham has salt already in your cheese. Okay, now we have to cook our ham. Guys, it smells so good. And then I'm going to put my eggs in. Okay, guys, if you think that it's too much for two sandwich, what I'm doing is I'm just gonna, defile them and use them some other time. You can just put in the fridge. There you go. Okay, we'll just have to wait till the other side is cooked. Okay guys, this is done. I made a toast already. So what we're going to do, we'll just take some egg and ham that we cooked. about you, but I am ready for breakfast. I got my tea, I got my ham, egg and cheese, breakfast sandwich. I have the banana, and I have a slice of orange. There you go. There you go. Thank you very much for watching, and don't forget to give me a thumbs up if you like my video. And those who are not subscribed yet, subscribe on my channel, FLORFINA'S Kitchen. And don't forget to hit the bell so you get notified if I have a new video. Thanks everyone. I'm hungry. Let's go eat. Yeah. Okay, bye now.